Ahoy there, Captain Goujon here, and welcome to BeamNG. Nailed it. Gonna reverse out of it. Reverse out of that. Gonna reverse right out of it. Shit. So yeah, I decided to play some BeamNG because I like destroying stuff and I like making cars hurt because they're not real people, they're just cars. So I'm gonna just do some driving around, hurting of things. And other such stuff also. Downloaded a few mods, so just to kind of mix things up slightly, that we can just destroy everything all the time forever. Wedge it. Just reverse out of that. Oh god. Reverse out of it. Come on, just reverse out of it. As far as I'm aware, this game is basically a tech demo for destruction physics, and that sounds awesome to me. Land it. A little bit crunkled, but it's fine. I'm gonna keep going. So much this truck can take. Come on. Oh! Oh, I nailed it. Look at that. You can see for miles. It's beautiful. Oh, a loop the loop. A wall. Another loop the loop. Jesus, there's so much stuff. So many stuff and things. Oh, the car's broken. Uh oh, it's over. Oh no. Reverse out of it, come on. I found that reversing out of everything usually helps. God damn it. Got a nice classic Cadillac. Not particularly fast though. It's not right cracking, but you know what? Cadillacs don't need to be fast. Purely because they are a good looking car and I bet they brake exceptionally well as well. Come on, up you go. You can do it, I believe in you. Down we go. There's no ramp here. I was assured there'd be a ramp here. Oh no, it's okay. Roof's a little bit broken, hood caps have popped off, but not much worse for wear. Nice country drive with the wife. Nothing says romance like whiplash and six broken ribs. Oh, I also got a Porsche 911. I had a play with it already, but it's like driving on ice. It's not good. It's fast though. But not particularly drivable. Let's venture over this side and see what we can find. Look at that. What the fuck? Stop sliding. Fuck. Right. Just try and do a straight line. Come on. You can do it. I believe in you. You got a steering wheel for a reason. Wow, this place is messed up. Where's our entrance? I want to go in there. Steer. Oh, god damn it. So I'm guessing the entrance is over here. We can make it to it, which is not looking likely right now since it's Porsche has zero friggin' grip. Okay, let's go up here. I should have enough speed to do that. Ah, the fuck? Oh, god damn it, wheel. Seriously? Is that puncture? Are you kidding me? The sound effects drive me insane. It's like a really shit DJ. Okay, let's just try and get in here. Nailed it. Oh. Well, now it's fucked. God damn it. Let's try something else, because this is just not working out for me. What else have we got? Got a low ride. I'm a really big fan of this one. It's really stupid and shit, but it's my kind of car. There it is. Old reliable. Doesn't skid either. Just does the job. Trying to loop, but it's never gonna happen. No way in hell it's gonna happen. Oh, no. Shitsui. Oh. It can even self-right itself. It doesn't work. I'm gonna reverse out of it. Let's reverse out of it. Come on. Reverse out. Oh, god damn it. I saw a really huge ramp over here, so we're gonna go that way. Look at that shit. Look at it. Look at it. It's beautiful. Truly beautiful. Let's do it. Up you go. Oh, nice. It's giving me a bit of speed up as well. Come on. You can do it, little car. You can do it, little car. I believe in you. Oh. Oh, I can't see. Oh my god, we kind of made it. Yes! No! Oh, God. The exhaust. There's no front of the car left. What have I done? I'm a monster. This is my favourite car so far. Considering it's called an Ishibu or a Bishu or... I don't know what it is. Mitsubishi. It's not Mitsubishi, though. Let's give it a try with something else. Let's try the road test. Oh, fuck. God damn it, Matsui. God damn it, Matsui. There's a road that kind of leads up here. I'm not really sure what there is. Probably not supposed to go up here, but gonna do it anyway. Me and Matsui. Probably not. I know it's not his name. But I like Matsui. It's got kind of an English, yeah, oriental feel to it. And I'm all about equal rights. Let's try this one again. But this time, in slow motion. Look at that. Graceful. Like a swan. It's just been hit by a small car. Perfect. The wheels are going into underwater mode. Just on this side. Oh, no, they're not at the back. Oh. This game is amazing. It's like a psychopath's wet dream. It's a Nicolas Cage's wet dream. There we go. Uh-oh. Cut that a bit close. Oh. Oh, Matsui, no. Oh. God damn. Shit's fucked up, son. I'm going to try and get further than 10 feet this time without destroying my car and see what other amazing things this level has to offer me. Probably loads of cool shit if I gave it a chance. Oh my god, awesome. Oh no, not awesome. No, broken. That was more than 10 feet. Definitely more than 10 feet, just saying. Okay. I want to go with a bigger ramp there. Come on. I believe in you. Slow motion time. See it being graceful. Da 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 da. Don't think it's gonna make it through there. I think it's gonna fall incredibly short. Let's find out. Yep. As expected. Poor Matsui. Oh. God. It's okay though. It still kind of runs. Oh god. Oh fuck! Awesome. Well, I think my final map is going to be something a little bit more interesting. I love my old Corvette, and you know what? What better way to celebrate its life than to try not to kill it while going down a really steep hill. Logical. But you know what? It's a trooper, and I have a lot of faith in this car to do incredibly well. So I'm actually really going to try to maintain it on the road. We'll see how exciting this actually is. Beautiful scenery, though. Deadly, but beautiful. Oh, shit. So soon. Really? Oh, God. We could still recover from this. Reverse out of it. Okay, if I can just make it across that little... Avoid the ravine. Avoid. Go on, ramp up. No, no. God, we're fucked. Oh, shit. We just need to take it a little bit more slow and steady. Because that was my main problem last time, was just rushing. Got no rush. Well... Apart from the huge incline and terrible brakes, that's the only rush, really. But we're going to try a little bit harder. Look at that sky. This is the incredibly steep part. Oh, shit. Oh, it's curvy as well. Excellent. Nobody likes a curvy one. Ugh. Road, that is. Not sizist. Unless you're really, really fat. In which case, I'm a little bit sizist. Okay, avoid that rock. Oh. Do we go left or right? We're going to go... Actually, hang on. We're going to go right. Fuck it. This bridge looks really safe. But at least if we're going up... Okay, looks like we're going left. Definitely gonna go left. Please don't fall off the goddamn bridge. Fuck. Reverse out of it. Just reverse out of it. It's fine. We're gonna Colin McRae it. Gonna do some seriously hard turns. We're actually gonna accelerate. And it's gonna be sick. Ah, oh, this is horribly intense. Oh, fuck. No, no. Oh, Jesus. It's okay, though. We're safe. For the time being. Oh, mud. Gross. Who's gonna wash my Corvette when I get it home in 1 or 10 pieces? Preferably one. No. Okay. So, if I remember this rightly, it was left, no god. And then a tight, tasty right. Oh shit. And this little dickhead bridge that's... You think you can make it up it. There's just no way anyone can make it up there. Unless you're an off-road vehicle. And I know the Corvette is. Oh, the bumper's gone. But it's just not that off-road. Okay. Oh, another decision to make. Well, we can't go up hills because this car's a piece of shit when it comes to uphilling. Okay, let's fuck it. It's only a slight incline. I reckon I can make it up there. There we go. Beautiful. Oh, shit. That's... Steering. Fuck. Oh. Well, that last run crushed my PC completely. But I think I'm going to end this video here anyway. This has been BeamNG Drive. A lot of good fun. A lot of bugs, but I don't really mind because I get to destroy shit. And slow motion's fucking awesome. So yeah, if you like this shit, share, subscribe. Do what you gotta do. And until next time, Captain Goujon, out.